This video is about an easy upgrade to a guitar build that really makes a difference. Shielding. It really makes a difference for the level of noise your guitar electronics are picking up from the surroundings. I'm going to show you how I shielded this guitar with conductive paint. It's really not that hard to do. In the video I referred to just before, I actually said I would never use conductive paint again. Waiting for this to dry, that's a total deal breaker for me. But after diluting it with water, I just put a little water in there. It really did the trick. So let's shield. And of course, the backside of the pickguard needs copper foil. Oh, by the way, did you notice my t-shirt? This channel has merch now for body and for coffee. What can I say? You're welcome. I just put some copper foil on the critical points, and it's of course the edges where paint doesn't sit well on edges. If I try to see if there's connectivity, first of all here, yeah. So what you're seeing here is the resistance. This means open loop because the loop is open. Now the loop is closed, and if it says zero, there's zero resistance, and that's why you hear the sound. But if you do like this, you can see there's connectivity, but there's a resistance, 1.3 something resistance. But in my shielding test, It turned out that it doesn't matter that there's a resistance. As long as the current is flowing, it's okay. So right now, this is just fine. And it helped, it really helped to just to do these edges. So I'm super happy with that. If you want to see a comprehensive test on shielding, is it really worth the hassle for you? Should you use paint or should you use copper foil? Check out this video right here. In that video, I'm testing how shielding actually works.